The research assistant position at the Boston Fed is not well known outside the field of economics, but inside it, it's a coveted position for economists on the rise. That's why Melissa Gentry moved from Florida to take a job at the Boston Fed.
Coming in to this position, I was really looking forward to working one-on-one with an economist and kind of gaining the specialized knowledge in the topic that they focus on. The main thing was just to kind of grow in my own research abilities and to kind of develop my own intuition surrounding economic topics.
The Boston Fed can open about 7 slots in the research assistant program every recruitment period, and interest in the jobs is always high. The program routinely attracts about 150 applicants.
All of the regional banks within the Federal Reserve System do public policy research, and the Boston Fed does it so, so well that I was just thrilled to get to be a part of this team.
When Melissa landed her position, she wasn't sure what to expect, and some of it took her by surprise.
Here at the Fed, we RAs are really encouraged to provide our own input and our own opinions, and our economists seek that out from us, which is really great, and it's an opportunity for us to really grow in our own knowledge and apply that knowledge to what we're actually researching.
The chance to be an RA is a unique opportunity, but it's not easy.
There's always a lot going on. My economist is working on a couple of different projects. We sometimes have regional economic talks that we have to prepare for. So while I'm at work, it's always very intense and we're always busy. But then work is still just 8 to 5. I get to go home and have my own life outside of work.
Being an economist isn't everyone's dream, but it is Melissa's. And she believes being an RA is bringing her one major step closer to it.
Maybe about 6 months then, I really started to get a feel for the research and started to want to know more and come up with my own research questions, which has really helped serve my work relationship with my economist, because now I can contribute more. But it's also going to serve me very well whenever I do look ahead to applying to PhD programs, because I have my own independent ideas for research and can just bring that into the program.